Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Huh. You want me to believe Raish's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
If Bruce was Raish's heir, why did Raish kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Raish another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him, and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't pull the Widow and Orphan Act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
Of course she has. Why didn't you ask her about Langstrom?
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Good idea. Let's try and keep it that way.
We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What do you need?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna wanna hear this.
Harley? That's gonna be trouble.
Red Hood?
Hmm. So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, then we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate.
Ooh. Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
What Talia said about...
Stay away from me, Batgirl.
Blackgate Penitentiary. A lot of bad people in there. Not all behind bars.
Might have something here.
Batgirl, your little game is over. Get on the ground!
Fun fact time. Did you know they built Blackgate on top of an old colonial era fort?
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
Watch your step. Blackgate is super old.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
What happened there?
Spotted another runner. He tripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Get!
party balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far.
I got it!
Well, well. If it isn't Brat Girl. You hear her chat? Just us girls. I got ice cream.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
For real? Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. An academy being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or, you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library sciences for.
You better let him...
We're gonna regret this!
Come to visit, Batgirl?
You know me, but I don't know you.
This isn't looking good! regroup!
An elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Processing sound for Rush! Containment in progress.
Tonight is looking up.
I'm going to show you how I work!
Tonight is looking up.
You are so complete with that!
Thank you.
likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog. Interesting. Aha. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
But how does this tie into what Batman was investigating?
Wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
No telling what Harley's thinking, but I'm sure she has a good reason.
I can't leave these criminals alone for one second.
We're gonna show them we know what's what!
I see a mask over here!
No need to work so hard to get my attention!
That's right. You want this? Somebody's gonna rise here. I'm gonna light it up.
You're in prison.
You don't look so tough.
Back. Am I done running errands?
Gibby. Now, how will I get this to you? Ta-da!
You really can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
Thank you.
You ready for the pop?
What now? What part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
I can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away, and who knows what else she has up her sleeve.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge.
Wow. Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs, Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They conduct pretty dangerous experiments in there, don't they? I'll head over now.
less obvious entrance.
Be careful! This is a bad block.